Hi, everyone. I hope you guys are having a great evening. You know I am. You know, when I first heard the COVID starting, that they wanted everybody to stay home. It's very catchy. They didn't know anything about it, you know. I thought, my goodness, what type of criminal did that? Or somebody that wanted us all on the punishment. I thought, what are they doing, injecting people with some type of sickness? Or, you know, I just thought that's awful. Maybe people think I'm crazy, or they think the same thing. I don't know. You know, you see these movies, action-packed movies, and that's what they're doing in the movies. So you kind of think, well, keep that in mind, because how can all these people get such a sickness? And some of them die. And so, you know, I'm glad some of them come out of it and stay alive and survive. You know, that's always great. And that's always good. I just thought I'd do the little show and say something, say my little comment and everything like that. And they say it's going to be an everyday thing and stuff like that, and it's going to die down, and it's not going to be as deadly, because they're going to get on top of it and make sure there's a lot of less deaths or no deaths at all. And that's always a great relief to think about and stuff, you know. But it is upsetting for some people being forced to wear a mask, whether they have the sickness or not, because someone else got the sickness. You know, it is upsetting. And I know, just try to be calm if someone holds a mask in front of your face and says, put it on. You know, just try to be calm. And if you're any bystanders thinking this person should be listening, you know, and stuff like that, you know, try to be calm and just stay out of it. You know, you don't need somebody to call some number and get yourself and other people killed, you know, because that's what happens when certain numbers are called, because someone knows that this is wrong, the sickness is wrong, it is unfair that that person, whether it's a man or not, has to wear a mask, and if they don't wear it, they're forced to go to the room, for example, you know what I mean? There are some people that are naturally coughers. They cough and cough and cough and cough and cough, like you're in the background maybe just now. You know, it's unappreciated, but the person can't help it because the person's natural. Okay. Hi. And I just don't know what type of trouble these people are going to get in if they injected somebody with this sickness, made a pill and made somebody take it, you know, put it in an aspirin bottle or something. Somebody had a headache, took it, and next thing you know, they go to the doctor and this crazy sickness comes around. They don't know. You know, but it's going to spread all over the world, all over America.
If you could turn the lights off.
Sure, sir.
And put it back on one.
Sure, sir.
To hear the colors in.
All right, we'll talk to you soon. Okay. Have a good one. Yep.